When men with really bad haircuts have their fingers on the buttons of nuclear weapons. And we just think, surely if they can't get their hair right, how can they ever do anything? Like, seriously, you know, if they look in the mirror and think that's good, there's something really psychologically not right there. And that's just it for me. Like that's you know, that's trial, that's juries delivered their verdict, everything. That's all we need to know. Bad hair in that to that extent equals just psychologically flawed. So anyway, moving right along, there are these incremental moments where we can have these moments of passion in our lives. You know, and they can come just from a really simple thing, like someone giving you a compliment, you know, when you go out to the shops or something, you know, and someone says, you know, have a nice day. There's a beautiful glint in someone's eye when they speak to you and you think, that person really listened to me then. I feel valued, you know, they're very simple things. I get a lot of love from my dogs and my cat. Sorry, my Sophie, you don't get a mention in here because it's all about the animal love. But I do love animals so much, and I feel animals and plants for me just keep me sort of grounded. I am Tasmanian, remember that. It's a love affair. It's a song I wrote about wanting more love, more constantly, more regularly from my family and friends. Well, hope you can feel it. Thank you.
the love that I feel when I'm just walking.